Clem Ohameze attacked in Uyo. Come on in. Gist lovers, welcome back to my channel. So this is a sad one. NollyWood veteran actor Clem Ohameze was attacked by hoodlums in Uyo where he went to shoot a movie. He was attacked, his car broken, they stole his phone, his money, and he was beaten up badly. He ended up with bandages on his arms and his legs, but at this point he has not given out official statement by himself, but an Instagram user broke the news saying that he was attacked in Uyo, and the Instagram user also shared these photos of a smashed car and photos of him with bandages and the story that he was beaten up and money stolen from him and other valuable things were taken from him at the point where this happened. We're wishing you quick recovery, Clem. We wish you the best. Sorry that this happened to you, but get well soon and be safe. All right, guys,